how many vaccines are too many vaccines? It's getting scary how much misinformation is out there. I'm a board-certified pediatrician and father of five of my own. It's a common question that comes up in my clinic. Are we giving too many vaccines all at once? And are we gonna overload our children's little immune systems? And I 100% get where you're coming from. It feels like every year there are more and more shots. But the honest answer is, they're gonna be just fine. There are, of course, case reports out there where a baby will get 4 or 5 times the amount of their normal expected vaccines and they turn out just fine. And look at this guy who got 217 doses of the COVID vaccine. Did you know that with each breath, we inhale 10,000 bacteria, 5,000 viruses, and 1 or 2 fungi each and every time we breathe? And we are doing that all day and our immune system has to put up with it. We breathe, on average, 22,000 times a day, and kids actually breathe a little bit more than that. So little old Dr. Williams with his 4 or 5 vaccines really aren't going to overload your child's immune system. In fact, we have studies that show giving multiple vaccines at once helps your child's body to have a better and more robust immune response. And my biggest complaint is if you want to spread your vaccines out, you end up giving more shots to your kid overall. Instead of 1 to 2 shots that are combos, you're spreading them out into more pokes. And on my end, that just feels mean. Ultimately, it's your call as the parent. That's the fun part about being a parent. I'm going to continue to be here giving you evidence-based help in raising healthy and happy kids.